Hi Mark, so nice to meet you. So you were just telling me you're 35 years old and you live off basically cheese, chips, cereal, ice cream, and occasionally peanuts, something like that.
Yeah,
But
that's
that's
about
really
it,
about
yeah.
it, yeah? Okay. What specifically prevents you from trying food that you like the look of? Because you said you like cooking it, but you can't
I
eat it.
like cooking it. I don't know, it's the feeling that I get before it goes into my mouth.
Right.
I don't really know what that, it's either like an anxiety kind of thing
Right, like a
or,
mental block or something like that,
yeah,
or?
just some kind of mental block, just something stopping me from physically trying it. I
Right.
have tried stuff in the past where
Yeah.
if my guard's down, where, say for example, a little bit drunk or something, then I
Right.
might feel a bit brave and try something.
Right.
So I'm not kind of conscious of what's going on.
Right,
That's
but when the
it.
guard's up,
When
it's
the guard's
just
up,
as good.
there's no chance.
So there's no way you could eat the food you brought in
No,
today.
not a chance,
No chance. Okay.
no.
And were you this way from the word go, or were you eating
For as
out,
long as
or?
I can remember, yeah, everybody says that my mum may have given me
Yeah.
everything that I wanted rather than what I should have been having, or my dad will just
Sure.
give in, or I talk my way out of it somehow, sort of that kind of
Well,
thing.
it's a tough one, isn't it? Because if the kid's going to starve,
Yeah,
sometimes
that's it.
chips are better than nothing. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you for this,
That's
and
okay.
let's see how we get on.
No worries.
Hi, Mark. Welcome back. So we just finished our hypnosis session, which you just said feels a bit weird. Yeah? Yes, it does. What? Without further ado, we're just going to launch in the deep end. Notice what's different. You brought some food today. I'm just going to pan the camera around. We've got a lovely fruit salad, savory salad, and a wrap. Chicken goujon with sweet chili sauce. So plenty of things going on with that. Of these foods, which one would you like to start with first? That's easiest for you.
Probably the
The
fruits.
fruit,
Yeah.
wise choice. So I'm going to hand you this. There you go. You can just chop a piece with a knife and fork and just put in your mouth. So
Yeah.
there's melon, two kinds of melon and grapes in there. Yeah.
All
So this is, yeah, hopefully it's in season. Well, it's not in season. It's not as nice as it is in early summer. A lot of people say, and even when I taste them, it just feels like water.
Yeah.
In summer, it's more flavoursome. I'm making my life hard in winter.
Yeah.
Yeah. But you'll notice, no block, no gagging, no whatever. Pretty cool. Nice, huh? Good.
Yeah, it's quite nice.
So, proof is proof.
Yep.
See, there you go, it's quite nice. Wait till watermelon comes out, because that's even nicer. It's really nice. That's the nicest melon, I think. Great. The white one is called honeydew melon. It's softer than the orange one. And of course, there's seedless grapes in there as well. You're chewing. Oh, yeah, it is more chewy than chips and cheese and stuff. It's denser, but in a good way. High density, low
Interesting.
calorie.
Yeah, not so keen on that one.
Not as keen on that one.
But I like this one.
You like the, yeah.
Yep. That's
Yeah,
quite
the
right,
honeydew at this point is just all water.
though. Yeah.
When it's in summer, it's a bit denser than that, and it's a bit yellower, which has more sugar in it and stuff. It's nicer, yeah. And the grapes too, they don't look very red, so they're probably a little bit not very ripe, but just so you know, you can. It's
I like
quite
them
sugary.
though.
You like them, yeah. Well, they're very sugary. So what's Anne going to say when you get back home? Say, yeah, just had a fruit salad, goujons.
I should be outside later.
Yeah.
Just pick me
Oh,
up.
was she? Yeah. Okay.
And Sophia.
You can play with her and say, no, it didn't work, then go for lunch and just eat stuff, say, yeah, no,
Yeah.
it didn't work. Funny, isn't it?
Yeah,
So I think you made your point, so I'll put
yep.
that here. Salad or goujons?
Quite looking forward. I'll try the goujon actually.
Goujons? Okay. Succulent pieces of goujon chicken with sweet chili sauce and lettuce in a tortilla wrap. Sounds good to me. Even nicer when they're warmed. If someone makes you a fresh wrap in a shop or something.
Yeah.
This is your first meat
I've tried
poultry.
meat before, but Never in a...
And stay down.
No, never in this kind of...
Yeah, you're trying meat and salad and spicy and chili at the same time. And what's your first impressions of that?
Bit chewy, quite nice.
Bit chewy, nice. Yeah,
a little bit dry.
A little bit dry. It is a bit dry, yeah. It's a bit more of sauce and little lemon.
More.
Yeah. It's something you could, you know, you could look into eating at lunch instead of cheese rolls. It must get a little bit boring after a while, but you got this. You got dozens and dozens of other wraps, sandwiches, salads, different rolls.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. Flavour on it's a little bit.
Yeah. Luckily, there's better flavours. I mean, there's a shop down the road. There's a really nice grilled chicken wrap. It's warm. Grilled chicken is fresh, they put nice stuff, it's absolutely really heavenly. So if you can eat this, you can definitely eat kind of anything.
Try some different, definitely.
Yeah. Well done. So I think you made your point. Weird, isn't it? Well done, so. And you could eat more if you wanted to, I think it's again, it's proving the point.
Yeah.
Finally we have this, so, what is this? So there's two little things to add, they've got little, what is that? Raisins and what is that?
What is that?
Apricot? What is that? No, I don't know what that is. I don't even know. Let's put there.
What's
and there's
this?
A little. Oh, these are little croutons. So little bread crumbs, little garlic, which you can sprinkle around. And there's also a little vinaigrette right there as well. You know what?
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah.
So you can just put a little bit of sauce on half of it or something.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I don't know what the sauce is.
Yeah, just sort of that.
Yeah, just put a little bit, that's it. And then you can just mix it around with your thing.
Sorry.
Oh, it's quite zingy. Wow.
Should give it a try with
that. Like a, that's quite a,
it's got quite
a zingy sauce, I can tell you. So.
Let's try that.
Fun that, yeah. There's a lot of taste going on, the flavours in one go.
I quite like the taste of that.
You quite like the taste of that, yeah. So these are lettuce, peppers, croutons, carrots. Yeah, and two different kinds of, I think spinach and something else, curly leaf lettuce. Sorry. Yeah. So no arguing with hard evidence, yeah?
No.
Great. So if you can eat this, you can go, you can eat another salad, you can eat another wrap, you can eat anything. Awesome. So would you say the goals have been met today? Are you happy?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Excellent.
Definitely trying.
Definitely trying.
Yeah.
And then, great. So thank you for this, by the way. It does inspire a lot of people. So I'll leave you to enjoy the salad, and thanks a lot.
Yeah.